Hello students, welcome to another Science Online class, and this is the video number 4 for the topic Properties of Light, specifically Reflection and Refraction. Now, in continuation, this is the Castaway movie clip. Okay, so this is specifically the Tom Hanks spearfishing scene. So, ang ginawa niya, tinarget niya ang ilalim na part ng isda para matamaan niya. Okay? So, now let's discuss the index of refraction. So, we have here a formula. So, formula is N is equivalent to C over or divided by V. So, when you say refractive index, this is the ratio of the speed of light in vacuum to speed of the material. Okay? So, and specifically, N is the refractive index, no unit at all. Speed of light, which is, we have a value of 3.0 times 10 raised to 8 meter per second. And V is the new velocity of the light. Depende sa medium kung saan siya dadaan. Na may unit na meter per second. Now, let's discuss the different index of refraction. So first, we have the solid. So unahin natin ang yellow. So ice has a index of refraction of 1.309. Fluoride is a mineral form of calcium fluoride. Fluoride with the index of refraction of 1.434. Polystyrene, ito yung styrofoam, 1.49. Barak salt, sodium chloride, I may 1.544. Quartz, okay, so meron din siyang 1.544. And diamond na may 2.417 na index of refraction. We have a specifically type of solid na glass. Ang example niyan ay crown na may 1.52 index of refraction. In terms of liquid, methanol, it is a light, volatile, colorless, flammable liquid with distinctive alcoholic odor, similar of that of ethanol, pero nakalalason ito sa tao, na may index of refraction of 1.329. Water, H2O, ay may 1.333. Ethanol, we use this as our disinfectant, with the chemical formula of C2H6O na may index of refraction na 1.36. Carbon tetrachloride with 1.460. Terpentine with 1.472. And glycine, which is one of the simple or single hydrogen atom. And an example of simplest amino acid, okay? So, my index of refraction of 1.473. In terms of gases, we have air at STP. When you say STP in chemistry, it is the abbreviation for standard temperature and pressure. Okay, so the standard temperature is 273 Kelvin or 0 degrees Celsius or 32 degrees Fahrenheit. At ang standard pressure naman ay 1 atmospheric pressure. Yun yung STP. And we have in vacuum, which has an index of refraction of 1. Now, let's have a sample problem here. What will be the speed of light in glass when the index of refraction is 1.52? So, the given are the index of refraction, which is 1.52, and the speed of light, which is 3 times 10 raised to 8 meter per second. Find the new velocity. So N equals speed of light divided by velocity. We will derive our new formula out of that general formula. So it becomes velocity is equals to the speed of light divided by index of refraction. So 3.0 times 10 raised to 8 meter per second divided by 1.52. Okay, so use our calculator. So the answer is 1.97 times 10 raised to 8 meter per second. So thank you for listening.